If you get disappointed, the video ends for YouTube Rewind 2021? Wait, that's already out? And also, on the side note, how can YouTube 2021 be more disappointing than YouTube 2020 when YouTube 2020 doesn't even exist? So they just straight up cancel YouTube Rewind forever. It's almost amazing how YouTube manages to keep finding ways to disappoint us.